Hi, my name is Jessie Larita Spanglet, and I taught a solo choreography workshop at USM Gorham a few weekends ago called Finding Your Creative Voice in the Time of Zoom. The main goals of the workshop were to build up the students' sort of toolbox of compositional structures and to find a sense of joy and play in the creative process. We also spent some time thinking about how does choreography look and feel in this box that we are all sort of living in right now, and how do you talk about dance, how do you look at dance, how do you give feedback that is constructive and useful about dance. Over the course of the weekend, the students made three or four dance studies very quickly. They only had about, at the most, an hour to make these, and then they were workshopped and given feedback on the studies. And then at the end of the weekend, I asked each student to pick one of the studies that they had made to go back to and dig a little deeper on. So they each chose a different one, and they were given some additional time and feedback on that one study that they wanted to work on a little bit more. We had a great weekend together. The students did wonderfully, and I think we all had fun, and hopefully they're walking away with a sense of excitement about choreography and an urge to make more stuff.